Think about the last time someone shared a secret with you. Remember that feeling of being trusted, of being chosen as a confidant? It's a powerful feeling, isn't it? But have you ever stopped to consider the flip side? What about those who eagerly share other secrets with you? In this fast-paced world of instant communication and social media, secrets have become a currency. People trade them like stocks, hoping to gain social capital, to feel important, to be in the know. This currency is counterfeit. It's a false economy that will ultimately leave you bankrupt in the things that truly matter. Trust, respect, and genuine connections. Now, I want you to picture someone, you know who's always got the latest gossip? Always ready to share someone else's private information. How do you really feel about that person? Do you truly respect them? Do you trust them with your own secrets? I bet the answer is no. Those who freely share other secrets with you will just as freely share your secrets with others. It's a cycle of betrayal that erodes the very fabric of our social connections. But why is this so important? Why should you care about being trustworthy, about guarding others' secrets as if they were your own? Let me break it down for you. First and foremost, trust is the foundation of all meaningful relationships. Whether it's in your personal life or your professional endeavors, trust is the glue that holds everything together. When you prove yourself to be a vault of confidentiality, people will naturally gravitate towards you. They'll feel safe in your presence, knowing that their vulnerabilities are protected. The most successful people you know, I'm not talking about just financial success, but those who have truly fulfilling lives, strong relationships, and a positive impact on the world, I guarantee you these individuals understand the value of trust. They know that their word is their bond, and they guard it fiercely. When you refuse to engage in the gossip game, when you stand firm in your principles of confidentiality, you're building a reputation that's worth more than gold. In a world where loyalty seems to be in short supply, you will stand out like a beacon of trustworthiness. Imagine walking into a room and knowing that everyone there respects you, not for your achievements or your wealth, but for your character. That's the power of integrity. It's a force that can open doors, create opportunities, and build a legacy that lasts long after you're gone. Developing this level of integrity isn't easy. It requires constant vigilance, a commitment to your values, even when it's inconvenient. There will be times when the temptation to share a juicy bit of information will be almost overwhelming. In those moments, remember this: the temporary thrill of sharing a secret pales in comparison to the lasting satisfaction of being known as a person of unwavering integrity. Let me share a personal anecdote with you. Early in my career, I was privy to some information about a colleague that could have advanced my position in the company. The temptation to use that information was strong. I could almost taste the promotion, the recognition. But something held me back. I remembered a piece of advice my father had given. Your reputation takes a lifetime to build and only a moment to destroy. I chose to keep that information to myself. And you know what? It was one of the best decisions I ever made. Not only did I maintain my integrity, but over time, my colleagues and superiors began to notice my discretion. They started to trust me with more important information, more significant responsibilities. That single decision set the stage for much of my future success. Now, I want you to think about your own life. Have there been times when you have been tempted to share someone else's secret? Have you ever betrayed a confidence, even with the best of intentions? Don't beat yourself up about it. We've all made mistakes. The important thing is to learn from them and make a commitment to do better. From this moment forward, I want you to make a promise to yourself. Promise that you will be a sanctuary of trust. Promise that when someone shares a secret with you, it dies there. It doesn't matter if it's a friend, a family member, or a colleague. It doesn't matter how trivial or important the information might seem. Your lips are sealed. But it goes beyond just keeping secrets. I want you to take it a step further. When someone starts to share gossip with you, have the courage to stop them. Say, "I'm sorry, but I don't feel comfortable discussing others behind their backs." It might feel awkward at first, but trust me, you will earn respect for it. This principle can affect your professional life. In the business world, confidentiality is currency. Companies value employees who can be trusted with sensitive information. Clients seek out professionals who respect their privacy. By cultivating a reputation for discretion, you're setting yourself apart from the competition. The most successful business leaders, they didn't get to where they are by betraying confidences or engaging in office gossip. They got there by being reliable, trustworthy, and discreet. They understood that in the world of business, your word is your bond. Break that bond, and you have lost something far more valuable than any short-term gain you might have achieved. But let's go even deeper. This principle of never trusting those who freely share other secrets is about more than just professional success. It's about personal growth and self-respect. When you commit to being a person of integrity, you're making a statement about who you are and what you stand for. You're saying to the world, I'm someone who values trust. I am someone who respects others. I am someone who has the strength of character to resist the temptation of cheap gossip. And let me tell you, when you start living by these principles, you will notice a change not just in how others perceive you, but in how you perceive yourself. There's a quiet confidence that comes from knowing you're living in alignment with your values. It's a sense of self-assurance that no external validation can match. When you lay your head on the pillow at night, you will sleep soundly, knowing that you have conducted yourself with honor and integrity. Now, I know what some of you might be thinking, but what if the secret I know could help someone? What if keeping it quiet could cause harm? These are valid concerns, and they bring us to an important point: discernment. There are, of course, extreme situations where divulging information might be necessary to prevent harm or illegal activities. But these situations are rare, and they require careful consideration and often professional advice. The vast majority of the time, the right choice is to keep confidences confidential. Developing discernment is a crucial part of this principle. It's about understanding the difference between harmful secrets that need to be addressed and personal information that should be protected. It's about having the wisdom to know when to speak and when to remain silent. This discernment extends to choosing your confidants wisely. Remember, not everyone deserves your trust. Be selective about who you share your own secrets with. Look for those who demonstrate discretion, who don't eagerly participate in gossip, who show respect for others' privacy. These are the people who are worthy of your confidence. When you become known as someone who doesn't engage in gossip or betray confidences, you create a sphere of influence around you. People in your circle will start to think twice before sharing secrets or spreading rumors. You will be creating a culture of trust and respect, one interaction at a time. Imagine if everyone lived by this principle. Imagine a world where people could speak freely, knowing their words wouldn't be twisted or shared without permission. Imagine workplaces free from the toxic effects of rumor and innuendo. Imagine relationships built on a foundation of unwavering trust. That's the world we can create. And it starts with each one of us making the choice to be trustworthy. This choice isn't a one-time decision. It's a commitment you need to make every single day. It's easy to be trustworthy when the stakes are low. The real test comes when keeping a secret might cost you something. That's when your character truly shines through. Let me share another story with you. I once knew a man who was offered a high-paying job at a competing company. The catch? They wanted inside information about his current employer. The offer was tempting: more money, a better title, a chance to get ahead. But this man understood the value of integrity. He turned down the offer, even though it meant staying in a lower paying job for a while longer. A year later, his loyalty and integrity were rewarded. His own company, having learned of his discretion, promoted him to an even better position than the one he had been offered. But more than that, he had the satisfaction of knowing he had stayed true to his principles. No amount of money could buy that feeling. This story illustrates an important truth. When you prioritize integrity over short-term gain, you're investing in your long-term success and happiness. It might not always be easy, but it's always worth it. In today's digital age, the temptation to share information is greater than ever. Social media platforms give us the ability to broadcast our thoughts and others' secrets to the world with just a click. But with great power comes great responsibility. Before you post anything online, ask yourself, is this my information to share? Would the person who told me this be okay with me making it public? If the answer to either of these questions is no, then keep it to yourself. Remember, once something is out there on the internet, it's out there forever. You can't take it back. This digital discretion extends to your private communications as well. Text messages, emails, and direct messages might feel private, but they can easily be screenshot and shared. Always assume that anything you write could potentially become public. This mindset will help you think twice before sharing sensitive information, even in seemingly private channels. But let's go beyond just avoiding the negative. Let's talk about the positive impact you can have by being a trustworthy person. When you become known as someone who can keep a secret, you become a safe haven for others. People will come to you with their problems, their fears, their hopes and dreams, knowing that you will provide a listening ear without judgment or betrayal. This puts you in a unique position to help others. By being a confidant, you can offer support, advice, and encouragement. You can be a positive force in people's lives, all because they trust you. And let me tell you, there are few things more rewarding than knowing you have made a difference in someone's life simply by being there for them and keeping their confidence. Now, I want you to think about the legacy you want to leave behind. When people speak of you, what do you want them to say? Do you want to be remembered as someone who always had the latest gossip, who couldn't keep a secret to save their life? Or do you want to be remembered as a rock of stability, someone who could always be counted on, someone whose word was their bond? The choice is yours. Every day, with every interaction, you're building your legacy, you're showing the world who you are and what you stand for. Make sure it's a legacy you can be proud of. And when you live by this principle of never trusting those who freely share other secrets, you're not just improving your own life, you're setting an example for others to follow, your children, your colleagues, your friends. They're all watching. They're learning from your actions. Imagine the impact you could have if you inspire just one person to be more trustworthy. That person might inspire another and another, creating a ripple effect of integrity that could transform entire communities. Never underestimate the power of your individual choices to create positive change in the world. Now, I know that changing ingrained habits can be challenging. If you have been in the habit of sharing gossip or betraying confidences, it might feel strange at first to keep things to yourself. You might worry that you're missing out on social connections or valuable information. Trust me, the benefits of being trustworthy far outweigh any temporary discomfort or form of fear of missing out you might experience. Some practical steps you can take to develop this habit of trustworthiness. Number one, practice mindfulness. Before you speak, pause for a moment. Ask yourself, is this my information to share? This simple practice can prevent many unintentional betrayals of confidence. Number two, redirect gossip. When someone starts to share gossip with you, gently change the subject. You don't have to be confrontational. A simple, let's talk about something more positive, can work wonders. Number three, be honest about your boundaries. If someone is about to share information you're not comfortable hearing, it's okay to say, I'd rather not know about that if it's private. Number four, apologize and learn from mistakes. If you do slip up and share something you shouldn't have, own up to it. Apologize sincerely and commit to doing better in the future. Number five, surround yourself with like-minded individuals. Seek out friends and colleagues who also value discretion and integrity. It's easier to maintain high standards when those around you share your values. Remember, becoming a truly trustworthy person is a journey, not a destination. There will be challenges along the way, moments of temptation, times when it seems like everyone else is engaging in gossip and secret sharing. In those moments, stand firm. Remember why you have chosen this path. The respect you're earning, the trust you're building, the example you're setting, think about the kind of person you're becoming. Someone of integrity, someone who can be counted on, someone who makes the world a little bit better just by being in it. When you refuse to engage in gossip or betray confidences, you're not just protecting others, you're also protecting yourself. You're freeing yourself from the drama and negativity that often comes with being the go-to person for secrets and rumors. You're creating a more peaceful, positive environment for yourself. Moreover, you're training your mind to focus on what truly matters. Instead of getting caught up in the latest gossip or scandal, you can direct your energy towards your goals, your personal growth, your relationships. You will find that you have more mental and emotional bandwidth for the things that truly bring value to your life. Some people believe that being trustworthy means being boring, that keeping secrets means you have nothing interesting to say, nothing could be further from the truth. Being trustworthy doesn't mean being silent or unengaged. It means being thoughtful about what you share and how you share it. You can still be the life of the party, the engaging conversationalist, the insightful colleague, but you will be doing it in a way that uplifts others rather than tearing them down. You will be known for your wit, your wisdom, your genuine interest in others, not for your ability to spill secrets. Think about the people you admire most. Chances are, they're not the ones who always have the latest dirt on everyone. They're the ones who make you feel valued, who inspire you to be better, who you know you can count on when the chips are down. That's the kind of person you're becoming by embracing this principle. The psychology of trust. When you consistently demonstrate that you can keep confidences, you're actually tapping into a fundamental human need, the need for security. People crave a sense of safety in their relationships, and by being trustworthy, you're providing that safety. This sense of security has a profound impact on the quality of your relationships. When people feel safe with you, they're more likely to open up, to be vulnerable, to share their true selves. This leads to deeper, more meaningful connections. You will find that your relationships become richer, more authentic, and more fulfilling. But the benefits don't stop there. Being trustworthy also has a positive impact on your mental health. When you live with integrity, when your actions align with your values, you experience less internal conflict. This harmony between your beliefs and your behavior leads to greater peace of mind and higher self-esteem. Moreover, by refusing to engage in gossip and secret sharing, you're protecting yourself from the negative emotions that often come with these behaviors. Guilt, anxiety, fear of being caught. These are all common side effects of betraying confidences. By choosing to be trustworthy, you're choosing a path of emotional well-being. Effects of this principle in different areas of your life, in your personal relationships, being trustworthy creates a foundation for deep, lasting bonds. Your friends will know they can confide in you without fear of their secrets being spread. This level of trust allows for vulnerability, which is essential for building genuine connections. In romantic relationships, trustworthiness is paramount. When your partner knows they can trust you with their deepest fears, their wildest dreams, and their most embarrassing moments, it creates an unshakable bond. This trust becomes a safe harbor in the storms of life, allowing your relationship to weather any challenge. In family dynamics, being the trustworthy member can transform your role. You might become the peacemaker, the confidant, the one everyone turns to in times of crisis. This position of trust allows you to have a positive influence on your family, fostering open communication and stronger family ties. But let's not forget the professional sphere. In the workplace, trustworthiness is a career accelerator. When your colleagues and superiors know they can trust you with sensitive information, you become indispensable. You will likely find yourself being included in important meetings, entrusted with crucial projects, and considered for leadership positions. Clients and customers, too, gravitate towards trustworthy individuals and businesses. In a world where data breaches and privacy concerns are rampant, being known for your discretion and integrity can set you apart from the competition. It becomes a unique selling proposition, a reason for people to choose you over others in your field. Consider the field of healthcare, for instance. Doctors, nurses, and therapists who are known for their strict adherence to patient confidentiality not only fulfill their ethical obligations, but also create an environment where patients feel safe to disclose crucial information. This trust can literally be a matter of life and death, as patients are more likely to share symptoms or concerns that they might otherwise be too embarrassed to mention. In the legal profession, trustworthiness is the cornerstone of attorney-client privilege. Lawyers who are known for their discretion and integrity often find themselves with a loyal client base and a sterling reputation in the legal community. This reputation can lead to referrals, high-profile cases, and career advancement opportunities. Even in creative fields, where one might think that sharing information freely would be beneficial, trustworthiness plays a crucial role. Writers, artists, and innovators often need to protect their ideas in the early stages of development. By being someone who can be trusted with these embryonic concepts, you become a valuable collaborator and confidant in the creative process. In the world of politics and diplomacy, the importance of trustworthiness cannot be overstated. Political leaders who are known for their integrity and ability to keep confidences are more likely to be trusted by their constituents and respected by their peers. This trust translates into political capital, allowing them to build coalitions, negotiate deals, and affect real change. But let's bring this back to your daily life. Think about the small interactions you have every day. The colleague who mentions they're looking for a new job, the friend who confides they're having marital problems, the neighbor who shares concerns about their child's behavior at school. Each of these moments is an opportunity to prove your trustworthiness, to be a force for good in someone's life. By keeping these confidences, you're not just avoiding the negative consequences of gossip. You're actively contributing to a culture of trust and respect in your community. You're creating safe spaces where people feel comfortable being their authentic selves. Now, I want you to imagine a world where this principle is widely adopted. Imagine workplaces where employees feel safe to innovate without fear of their ideas being stolen. Imagine schools where students can seek help without fear of being mocked. Imagine communities where neighbors look out for each other, knowing that their vulnerabilities won't be exposed. This world is possible, and it starts with you. Every time you choose to keep a confidence, every time you refuse to engage in gossip, you're laying a brick in the foundation of this trustworthy world. But let's be realistic. This path isn't always easy. There will be times when the temptation to share a secret is almost overwhelming. Maybe you're trying to impress someone, or you're angry and want to retaliate against the person who confided in you. In these moments, remember the long-term consequences of your actions. Ask yourselves, is this momentary satisfaction worth the permanent damage to your reputation? Is it worth the loss of trust, the broken relationships, the missed opportunities that will inevitably follow? Remember, trust is like a mirror. Once it's broken, you can try to piece it back together, but the cracks will always show. It's far better to keep that mirror intact, to be the person who reflects back the best in others, who shows them that they are worthy of trust and respect. How to handle situations where others try to share secrets with you that you don't want to know. It's important to set boundaries to let people know that you're not a dumping ground for gossip or sensitive information. You might say something like, "I appreciate that you trust me, but I'm not comfortable hearing information that was shared in confidence with someone else," or "I value our relationship too much to engage in gossip. Let's talk about something else." By setting these boundaries, you're not only protecting yourself, but you're also teaching others about the importance of discretion. You're modeling the behavior you want to see in the world. But what if you find yourself in a situation where you've already heard a secret you wish you hadn't? How do you handle that information ethically? First, resist the urge to share it with anyone else. Just because someone else broke a confidence doesn't mean you have to perpetuate that breach of trust. Second, if possible, encourage the person who shared the secret with you to talk directly to the person it concerns. Often, secrets are shared out of a misguided attempt to help or protect someone. By encouraging direct communication, you're promoting honesty and openness in relationships. Third, if the secret involves something potentially harmful or illegal, consider seeking professional advice. There are situations where maintaining confidentiality could lead to harm, and it's important to navigate these ethical dilemmas carefully. What if you're known as the office gossip or the neighborhood busybody? How do you change that reputation? It's never too late to change. Start by making a public commitment to change your ways. Let people know that you have realized the harm gossip can do and that you're committed to being more trustworthy. Then back up your words with actions. Consistently refuse to engage in gossip. Redirect conversations to more positive topics. Apologize if you slip up. Over time, people will notice the change in your behavior and your reputation will begin to shift. Remember, every day is a new opportunity to prove your trustworthiness. Every interaction is a chance to build your integrity. It's not about being perfect. It's about consistently striving to be better. For the next 30 days, commit to being a vault of confidentiality. Don't share any information that isn't yours to share. Redirect gossip when you encounter it. Be intentional about building trust in all your relationships. At the end of those 30 days, take stock. Notice how you feel about yourself. Notice how others are responding to you. I guarantee you will see a difference. And once you experience the power of being truly trustworthy, you will never want to go back to your old ways. But don't stop there. Make this a lifelong commitment. Be the person who elevates every conversation, who brings out the best in others, who creates an atmosphere of trust wherever you go. In a world that often seems to value sensationalism over substance, drama over discretion, you have the power to be different. You have the power to be a beacon of trust in a sea of uncertainty. You have the power to create real, meaningful connections based on mutual respect and confidence. Guard the secrets entrusted to you as if they were your own. Be the person others can count on. Be the change you wish to see in the world. Because in the end, it's not the secrets you know that will define you. It's the secrets you keep. Your journey to becoming a person of unwavering integrity starts now. Embrace it, live it, let it transform not just your life, but the lives of everyone around you. The world needs more trustworthy individuals. And that journey begins with you today, in this very moment. As you leave here today, carry with you the knowledge that every choice you make, every secret you keep, every confidence you honor is a step towards a better world. A world where trust is the norm, not the exception. A world where integrity is valued above all else. You have the power to create that world. You have the strength to resist the temptation of gossip and secret sharing. You have the wisdom to understand the true value of trustworthiness. So go forth and be that trustworthy person. Be the friend who can be counted on, the colleague who elevates the workplace, the family member who brings everyone together. Be the person who never betrays a confidence, who guards others' secrets as carefully as their own. Remember, in a world where information is currency, integrity is priceless. Your trustworthiness is your most valuable asset. Guard it, nurture it, let it guide your actions and shape your character.